You would do the same. Serve your liberty. Do I do the very things I'm This next song is on our new album, Retaliatory Strike, on the Renaissance Records. It's all about those guys. Never mind the feedback, man. It's all about those guys in the United States Armed Forces who have one job. Does anybody know what that is? I heard it out there. They sort of reach out and touch someone long distance. They're called the snipers. And this is their creed. The creed of the sniper. I want to hear you sing it now.
Thank you.
pissed off and sick and fucking tired of having a major radio station out here that won't play metal. Alright, let me ask you this. If they had a metal program, would you listen to it? I rest my case. Alright, this next song, we didn't write it, but we do it. It's put down, expressing it to Mr. Bobby Malani. Might bring back some memories to him. Several years ago, he had a band up here. Kind of pissed him off. They were a major impact on us. So we do this song wherever we go. A tribute to them.
Thank you.
kill. Who's familiar with that? Who's familiar with that? Alright. Alright. Y'all know the policy out here, the Boathouse, about people who like to fly off the stage and slam around. So we're not trying to encourage that. But I do want to admit that when we wrote this next song, it was designed for those type of people. Don't do it. I don't want to see anyone get thrown out. What you might be going through your head if you were ever wounded, but not quite killed, yet you couldn't do anything about it except sit there and bleed and watch yourself die. Song's called Mortally Wounded. this song, this next song, was off a cassette version of Order to Kill. It was that we wrote it at a time when everybody loved and hated this motherfucker. But since Iran's got back in the picture here lately, we decided to change the words just a bit to accommodate the Ayatollah and his assholas. Guilt.